I'm JJ with Atomic News, straight out of...
Nice!